Now they're both gonna start in Smashville. Yeah, there we go. Smashville it is. Now, just as a reminder, this is a best of three. This is actually the loser semifinals right now. Waiting for Star Tuesday. There we go. I tried to get a blanket so I'm not as cold. There we go. 5 seconds off the clock. I'm really happy no one's actually timing out. That actually makes me very happy. Very, very happy. As they approach. Now then. StarryTumble is the green Pikachu. And I'll probably just say Star just do really easily. Oh, good. Cancel the combo breaker. It wasn't even combo breaker, really. Now they're going back and forth. Colgate's trying to put on the pressure and try to catch Starry's approaches. Well, Starry's doing a very good job punishing and retreating at different times. Appropriate. Getting a little offensive with the quick attacks, but there are pretty good mix-ups, not being really predictable with them at the moment. Fair spike, I love that move. Let's go. Oh, will this take it? No, it won't. The middle of the stage, from more or less middle of the stage. Right now, StarryTumble doing good, punishing on Colgate, although he did, sorry, did miss the attack, but he's doing a good job. Going a little offensively, make sure to back up the proper times, and punishing. Colgate really wanted that up smash read from the roll. He's going for a lot of hard reads at the moment, but Starry is reading him quite well back. Good job from Colgate. He did read the quick attack. Maybe at the right time, but it works. Now only 47% deficit. Now 70%, we have to be careful, as a quick combo or even a few hits, well, single combo really, might actually get him inside kill percentage. They're doing a good job backing off right now with Colgate approaching hard. Colgate's having trouble racking up damage, even though he has got a few hits in. Starry did get that read, as Colgate has been trying going in like that. That was a good game, both of them. I had a little bit of advice for Colgate. I could tell him maybe slow down at times, especially after first stock, as he was a bit patternistic. But these both seem to be really good read-based players, and this will be a fun and quick games between them, I bet. There we go. The 1-0 from Star. And now we're waiting for Star's Ben. There we go, StarryTumble lands FD, and now it's up to Colgate to the stage. There we go, now we have Dreamland. We'll be right back. really like the stage. At the same time, I'm very afraid of lag spikes. These two have really good connection between each other, so it shouldn't be that bad. But I really am afraid of the stage. Look to the both of them. We'll give you a little more defensive. That dash up pivot run animation did not help him punish, but he has been okay. He's going for quite a few hard reads. Star's doing a very good job mixing up the approaches. Start playing a little patiently, waiting. Let's see Colgate's reactions. I say that and I'm completely wrong right afterwards, which is great. Colgate's finding a hard time to actually get in and actually combo as well. I would probably bet that there's maybe a bit of input lag as well. Stage saving a Colgate from Blue Thunder. He had the read right there, but the down air didn't come out in time. Oh, the shield drop, I believe. It was about, say, 7 frames or so shield drop, which did not help right there. Are doing a good job keeping pressure on at the same time while throwing out decent spacing. Retreating, then going back to stage control. And now you can try to overextend either. Colgate's now trying to rack up the damage, but I didn't go for the up tilt arc grab after quick attack. And S smash is actually slower than up smash as well. Just for comparison, for speed. He really wants the kill right now. Although Starry was at a very low percent earlier, and Colgate did not have that much rage. Although S smash won't actually kill from middle of the stage right now. I say that. Oh yes, I was right. You know, Starry wants to kill, although she's not oversending that much in terms of her spacing. More so, trying to cover Colgate's movement and options rather than actually going and actually hitting him where he is. Nice for our thunder. That took the sock. Oh, the quick S smash. Okay, ended up that round just right below 150% at the end of the game. That was a good set. Good job, guys. StarryTumble took that game 2-0.